to share the wealth at the ATM machine. AT machine? No machine? Carl, what do you like to be called?
Take this armor. Come get this damage booster. Looks like you need it.
Good news. There's no need to worry about the long-term effects of juice injection, as your imminent death is all but certain. This is a smash and grab. The juice will be heavily guarded, so grab it and get out as quick as possible. You don't even need to kill anything. But who are we kidding? Look at all those bad guys you get to kill. Jealous.
Time to get messy! Weapon just dropped here.
Teleportal is online. Get back here. Follow that smell to your objective. It's a dead guy. Oh gee, that is a lot of blood around there. I'm not great with blood.
Initiating vomit mode.
deader than I thought. Now grab them and get back here. Word of advice, don't be in Backbone's way when he charges.
He's getting up!
Take good care of that juice and bring it back here.
Dropped here.
You know, they outlawed these things back in the Golden Age, after all the Inside Out incidents.
Cash. Dirty.
enemy has set up automated turrets, so don't let those kill you.
I need some support over here!
Yoo-hoo! Got you something!
Takes care of the shield. Now grab the juice and get out. Great, now get out of there. Fun fact, the portal and I are cousins. Good news. Your target just died. Get to the body and we'll begin the juice extraction process.
Oh.
this. Where is the head? Halfway to scoring that delicious juice. I'm kidding. Don't drink it. It's very important you don't drink it.
Get their attention!
The juice injection process might hurt, but it's better than the old machine. That one was a Windup is building some dangerous toys. Like, lawn darts dangerous. Go stop him. I'll bring that stuff back here. Are the ones that make them explode into little bits. I think there's something wrong with me. Destroy the shield generator to find the prize inside, like those chocolate eggs with choking hazards in them. Chance of getting Goldbloom together. Sensors indicate juice in the area. I'm kidding. We don't have sensors. My friend Jeff told me. Don't worry, he's reliable.
Follow my marker!
you're the expert when it comes to killing everyone. And I just serve drinks, but if I were you, this is one of those times that I would kill everyone. Careful not to spill any of that. It's very valuable. Also, it stinks.
Time to get mixed.
Forget what I just said. A common side effect of newly acquired powers is a crushing feeling of impending doom. Try to ignore that. Brute Force was my favorite hero back before, you know, they decided to kill everyone.
Yeah.